Now, I've talked about this topic, I think 2 years ago at my summit. It may be in other videos, but I wanted to create one video just on this one topic because it's actually very, very important. I think you're going to find it very, very interesting. But folate, vitamin B9 deficiency, has the potential to cause DNA damage, which can then lead to cancer. When you go to the hospital to get an x-ray, do you have any concern about getting x-rays or a CAT scan? Do you mind them taking an x-ray? Does it bother you? And if the answer is yes, then the question is why? Why are you concerned about getting x-rays? Well, probably because it has radiation, correct? Did you realize that a folate deficiency creates the same damage as ionizing radiation from x-rays? Yes. There's an interesting story about this by Professor Bruce Ames. I put a link down below for that. But folate is a vitamin that is a coenzyme. So it's a helper enzyme specifically to help you make RNA and DNA. So RNA is a copy of DNA, and DNA is the blueprints that are in your cells that are the instructions to make the entire body. So when a person is deficient in folate, not only are you going to get all sorts of DNA breaks and damage, but it's also going to impair the DNA repair process, which can then lead to cancer. Now, here we have the DNA, the blueprints of your body. These blueprints actually are the building blocks for your entire, all your body tissue. Now, what we're looking at is these blueprints going through this amazing machine. You have this machine that is like a zipper, and it's unzipping these two little strands that are connected called DNA. And this zipper is spinning at a speed that's equivalent to a jet engine. And what's happening here is your DNA is being copied in a very interesting way. One strand is going one way, but it's not just copying a piece of paper. It's copying something in three dimensions. Fascinating. And on top of everything else, you have several layers of error correction or proofreading going on. So it's kind of like this little program that will scan the code to look for errors. And it's extremely accurate. And if there is an error, another unit will come in there and fix it. So there's several types of errors that can happen. And sometimes it'll have to cut out a section and replace it. And other times they can just manipulate the code a little bit to make sure it's exact. So as you can see, this DNA repair mechanism is simply awesome. And just by a simple vitamin deficiency, like a folate deficiency, you're going to create massive errors in this mechanism. And these errors can lead to all sorts of diseases. So I hope this demonstration gave you a little more motivation to eat healthier. Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself. And so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.